beautiful Lower Prior Lake. Premium, premium view. Look at this, how relaxing is this? I gotta show you guys this first. We're gonna get to the house, I promise you that, but this is what.
It's probably been 2 years now where I decided to go after the business that I want. The Harbor Place is a fantastic example of, I bought a house, helped a client find an amazing house in a really cool community that I wanna sell houses and I wanna be a part of. And so building off of that, holding open houses, meeting the neighbors, doing marketing to the nth degree that you don't have to, but you can if you want to do it for your consumer, reaching out to the community and mailing to it, just flat out focusing in on that and screaming about that property is a way that I can build. So you could track back a lot of my deals. If you pulled one sale out of the, that it might seem like it's standing alone, I can guarantee you, I can do the cascade below it of where that came from and why it came from something.
So mailers are gonna be top tier important, especially right now when we have two pending sales with our name on it. We're reaching out, but we're also showing them our marketing materials, right?
Yeah.
I mean, we're talking about 500, 600, 700, 800K houses in here, right?
Yeah.
So when they do trust you to sell that asset, yeah, of theirs, it's going to have to be high class. So all these little details have to super matter, right?
Okay.
And those are things that I do. I don't wait for things to happen. I find business that I want and I create more business out of that. Harbor Place is a prime example, and you can see it happening where have this one listing, blast it out, find another buyer right in that same community. And I want to keep doing that.
And that's Harbor, mm-hmm, just specifically, just hyper-targeting, mm-hmm, the neighborhood.
Like boom, right there. We might do a little bit of an extended circle, sure, so the Prior Lake sees it. So a lot of times there's gonna be people in Prior Lake in the surrounding area that are waiting for that to come for sale.
Okay.
So one thing, and it builds up itself, it's not something where it's not a one-dimensional thing where I do me, I make me better, so me, it's escalating this. With a team, it's a very cool dynamic because you are a direct representation of the team, and the team is a direct representation of you. So when you grow as a person and you come up with new ideas and ways to push forward for your consumer and to do marketing at a level that, like I mentioned before, marketing at a level that you don't have to, but you want to, that elevates the entire team together. So everybody has to ascend together and become what is the Hancock team, which is that supreme level of service and marketing and caring.